when his land agency successfully moves from a focus on implementing government policy and laws to a focus on delivering outstanding service to users, there's real hope for the future, particularly where opportunities to exploit private sector resources are explored. There are some excellent examples of this in the region, in Dubai, for example, and I look forward to hearing the lessons from this experience and how they might be adopted and adapted more widely in the region.